home game of the season tonight for these Tigers, who are working on a perfect season. Here comes that pressure right up the middle of Bentley, and he got rid of it into the end zone for the touchdown. Deebo Samuel for the score. They love him here. Lawrence to throw for the first time tonight. And underneath, who else? Captain third down, Hunter Renfro across midfield. Runs right through the logo. And it's bounced down. Listen to the ovation. Feaster again. This time he's got it. Touchdown. And who's the first guy on the field to celebrate? It's the defensive tackle, Christian Wilkins.
On the right tackle, the freshman.
Here's Bentley. Nowhere to go. Austin Bryant was there first. And a sack to the season total for the Tigers. In the quarter, tied at 7. Lawrence to throw again. 6-1 in there. This one is caught for the score. Tee Higgins. And the Tigers on top. Here's Bentley on the move. Gonna take a shot late and complete. Able to hook up with Keel Pollard. And he will go the distance, 67 yards to the house. And that will silence the crowd. First down and goal for the 2. On the ground, it's Choice again. Why not? He got you down there. In for the touchdown, Adam Choice. 28-14. See the Carolina answer. Bentley throws, got a man wide open. It's Samuel, and it's taillights. Touchdown. Deebo Samuel, it's 75-yard strike from Jake Bentley.
Taking Isaiah Simmons out, and they have Jalen Williams in at that nickel.
Bentley with all sorts of time, intercepting, and it is picked off. J.D. Davis on the interception. Rushing 4. Lofts one, a beautiful throw and grab by Hunter Renfro. Third down, and the chips are down. It's Renfro who rises up to make the grab. They're banging the drum. Matt Bockhorst has checked in to replace John Simpson, and he is leading the way. For the latest, Clemson touchdown, Travis Etienne. And that is a Clemson single season record for Etienne. Gain of 34 there. Here's Lawrence. They mix it up so well. Tavian Feaster to the house. Touchdown. Here's fourth and goal now. From the 2. Bentley to throw for it. Back of the end zone. Knocked away. Denzel Johnson able to knock it away. Garrett Williams shift there. He's the lead blocker behind Adam Choice. He's got the first down and thinking about more. Into the end zone for the touchdown. And the Gamecocks obviously bowl eligible already. Here's Bentley throwing for the score to Deebo Samuel. Touchdown. Puts Bentley over 400 yards passing on the night.
And we thank you for that, Allstate.
Here's your onside kick. Takes a high hop. And it is recovered easily by DeAndre Overton for Clemson. Going up to snap it for another 15, but they snap it right away. Etienne for the touchdown. Another touchdown. Clemson 744 yards of offense tonight.
Brees. That's 12 yards short of the school record